Tom Markle Jr. reveals why he thinks Dad's relationship with Meghan's mom failed. What led to their split? Tom Markle Jr. explained why he thinks his father's relationship with Meghan Markle's mother Doria Ragland fell apart. During an exclusive interview with In Touch, Thomas Markle Sr. and Doria tied the knot in 1979 and they divorced less than a decade later in 1987. I'm not sure if Doria was a gold digger, or what exactly happened, but that is just from what I saw, Tom said. I saw a really new relationship take off. I saw a really new relationship take off and a lot of partying go on, and I saw it end just as fast. I saw the frustration, I saw the fighting, I saw all of this go down. From the time we left the valley and they split up and we all went our separate ways because I didn't want to go Hollywood, they never got along one day after that. Ever. As we previously reported, Tom also discussed his father's trips to Thailand where he allegedly paid for sex during the time he was married to Doria. Tom claimed that Doria, 62, knew Thomas, 74, was traveling there, but didn't know what he was doing. However, he believes she had her suspicions. Some of my dad and Doria's fights were pretty horrendous, pretty loud, a lot of yelling and screaming, Tom claimed. I didn't really want to listen to it. I pretty much blocked it out. Fast forward to now, and Meghan's relationship with her father reportedly continues to be strained. Meanwhile, the Duchess, 37, and her mother Doria remain very close. Meghan's mom was at her nuptials to Prince Harry, 34, sitting second row for the ceremony, and she's also going to be looking over their baby, which will be her first grandchild. I think Doria is probably really snickering at the whole thing and is maybe she is coaching Meghan on the rest of the family and not to bring anyone in on the circle, Tom noted. Who knows? But you can tell she is having a good time.